Hello everyone, Steve Seabolt back with MentalToughnessBlog.com, Midtown Manhattan, New York. It's actually a beautiful January day in New York. It's like 40 degrees here, which is phenomenal for New York in January. I want to invite you to watch me on the Today Show. I'm going to be interviewed on the Today Show tomorrow morning at around 10:30 Eastern Time with Kathy Lee Gifford. And then after Kathy Lee interviews me about my book, How Rich People Think, another gentleman is going to interview me for a half an hour, continue the interview on the live Today Show webcast. And that'll go from around 10:35 to just a little after 11 o'clock in the morning, Eastern time. So that's Wednesday, January 9th at 10:30 a.m. with Kathy Lee Gifford on the Today Show. And then right after that on the Today Show webcast. It's all about my book, How Rich People Think, which I'm not sure if you've been following it or not, but it's been getting media attention all over the world like crazy for about the last 90 days or so. And so here we are at the Today Show. I'm just actually about to go do an interview on the New York Nightly News at 7 o'clock tonight. So if you can catch that, fantastic. And so I think it'll be a very interesting interview. So I'm Steve Seabolt in the Big Apple, baby, New York. Thanks for watching the blog. See you next time.